So, I know you've all been wondering. See the tweets. I see them. I see them. And I apologize. I'm sorry. I lost a bunch of videos that I had actually filmed in advance. I was so upset. I wanted to kill someone. I was very, very close to killing someone, but you know what? Life goes on. Anyway, I have decided to make it up to you all with a vlog, but not just any vlog. Oh, no. I present to you a Detty December vlog filled with all my adventures up until the new year. So sit back, grab a snack, maybe a glass of wine if you if you want that. Put your phone on silent so it doesn't distract you and enjoy yourself.
go upstairs, see the room, there are rules on the room there, and then there's food. If you like amala, there's amala actually. Wow. Yeah. So look around the room, just get up, explore the room. The drinks are free all night. So if you drove, tell your driver to come and pick you. We're here till 2 o'clock. So make some noise for Brother Kamoru. Also, please, we're selling some merch. I wasn't going to give any.
Proud of myself for it's something that I've kind of put somewhere on a list, but never got the opportunity to do, and now it just landed in my lap. It's like, bump, I didn't have to do anything. I didn't have to know anyone. I didn't have to email anybody. It just fell into my lap, and I'm happy. I'm happy. The year was so shitty. The year was so fucking shitty. I might have not said it. I might have not showed it a lot, but 2019 was a shitty year for me and my emotional health. So having the opportunity to go to parties, have fun, attend concerts, it's good. It's good.
Places like this, you just find some random LeBron or something.
Going shopping at spa with my brother.
Hey, how you guys?
I don't know if they allow us to record inside, so this might be the last place you see me.
Trying to decide what to get on the sauce aisle.
I really want to go.
Oh, do you remember this garlic sauce? We bought this version of the garlic sauce.
We haven't bought this one.
I haven't bought this one, but I know we bought the garlic version, we bought the sweet version of it.
I've discovered a new Starbucks drink to be obsessed with. It's in this cup. It's a caramel macchiato. It's basically like a caramel coffee. I don't know why I'm drinking this, because I shouldn't be awake. I mean, I shouldn't try and keep myself awake.
Because your brother had money and you took advantage.
I think I'm rushing to the fact that my brother has some cash now. Yo, my salary is about to come through. I don't know when it's coming, and it's so weird. But like, I'm so excited for my salary. Like, it feels good to know that upon all the work I've worked, I'm still gonna get paid. You guess? Because when you're a freelancer, you could work so hard and you could get no money. But this one, I worked hard and I am gonna get money. There are some days I did slack off, especially the days of Deji December where I just went to the office and I looked like a zombie. But still getting paid, and it's still super exciting. Is this what 9 to 5 feels like? Getting money every month, no matter what. Wow, it's sweet. So I get it now. I get it. It tastes so good, though. You know what I'm gonna plan to do? With all the stuff that we bought, we're gonna make some pasta. So I'm marinating the chicken tonight, or some of the chicken tonight. And you said you had a half day tomorrow, right? Yeah, so what? We have the red wine. But the thing is that I'm going for a Christmas dinner already. So do we want to waste it? Or should we not make it for Boxing Day? What are we? That's the thing. What are we planning on doing for Christmas?
I'm not really sure yet, but my own plan.
You said you wanted to eat a burger.
I want to eat a burger.
You can do Christmas on the street in the morning. I don't need to be there.
Then in the afternoon.
Then, yeah, when you come back in the afternoon. Christmas in the street in the morning / early afternoon. And then after that, you... You said you... Yeah. Oh, we'll come home. We'll do dinner. We'll do burger somewhere. We should go... You know what we should do?
We should just get sandwich.
We should go to Berg. We should go to Berg. We are going to the Mina. We're going to Surulere, aren't we?
Why are we going to Surulere?
A? That's the day of A's thing.
Berg is Ikeja.
And now, we'll connect Ikeja and Surulere. We might as well do mainland rocks. We're doing mainland rocks.
I have a truffle on Friday. I need to link up that show organizer.
We'll just do Berg then. We'll just do a mainland rock thing. We'll get sandwich, we'll get burgers, and we'll get their fries, and we'll get their... And then from there, we'll go to see A in Surulere. Make sense?
A is best.
Yep. Christmas plans have been made.
Thank you. I hope this tastes good because it took a while to come out. But yeah, lamb chops with shrimp and a bed of nice mashed potatoes for dinner. Sorry.
Hola, we're at Berg today, me and the brother, for Christmas. Merry Christmas, guys. We're at Berg today.
It has really changed. We haven't been here in so long. It looks so cool. Aww, this is the old menu. And I love like how, I like their branding. Like you can see they put RIP, they crossed it out, they put how long. Like, aww, but I love it. And they have this vintage video game machine. It looks so cute, cool. So I forgot to vlog when the food came, but my burger is here. It's called the Plain Jane, even though I got some additions to it. It usually doesn't come with lettuce, but I asked them to add some for a crunch. I also asked them to add bacon. These are the spike fries. They have jalapenos, onions, sauce, ketchup on them. Then my brother got the cheese fries, which is basically cheese and chips. And what kind of burger do you get?
Same thing. Plain Jane, but mm-hmm. added jalapenos and grilled onions.
Mm-hmm. How's that?
Yeah. Also got some lemonade, so this is some pink lemonade. Really nice. And what did you get? What drink did you get?
Soda.
Oh, okay. Ooh. So, Berg is nice.
Party. I already picked a couple of things here. Got myself a new pair of pants.
Much is given, much is tested. Get arrested. guess until he gets the message.
Alright, okay, where are we going?
We are going to Hills in the kitchen.
I've ambushed you. Look at you.
So what are you having?
It's so hot, my God.
I guess that's what happens when you get a good drink on your table. So what does this really taste like?
Is actually my second meal here at Idrin Festival. The first one was at El Quadrino, which is down there. So I got these pork ribs from Heels in the Kitchen. They're good friends of mine. Tuke is trying to get the crab from here. I told those guys I'm coming back because they have red velvet cake. And yeah, this is Idrin Festival.
And I can think of 69 different reasons why you should be mine.
Let's
make a move, my dear.
I struggle to wear the crown, I'm in need of a size greater. Doing this and all, nothing besides major. Working it for the prophet, the plan is to buy acres. Tell your CEO when he's ready to fuck with Poe. He can call me up on the phone, he's not ready to decide. Time is on display, look at that good old home.
Like.